Hi Karan, I'm Surbhi from Entertainment Reports. How are you?
Yeah, hi, how are you? Good. Fantastic.
Karan, Twitter पे और बाकी social media पे viewers लगातार ये बोलते जा रहे हैं, like it's obviously viewers' point of view that कहीं ना कहीं they feel that you know Karan Johar is biased towards Shamita Shetty and Rakesh, especially Shamita. आप घर के अंदर थे. Do you think there was any kind of biasness towards Shamita?
I don't know about. See, I don't want to comment on that. Whether he was biased towards them or this and that, but मुझे एक चीज मालूम है that he ignored me little bit in the show, which I felt really bad. And towards the end, he told me something which I felt really bad about, because if you saw the show towards the end, when I was there, he told me that I had charged towards Moose, and I never ever charged towards Moose. I only charged towards Prateek. That was my intention clear from day one. So, you know, I really felt bad about that, and took my stand there and told him that whatever you said, I don't agree with you on that. And sorry.
Who do you think will win Bigg Boss 33?
I think it will be between, I want Rakesh to win, I want Divya to win. You know, I want these two. I want inme se koi jeet jaye, kyunki dono mujhse. Divya was a sweetheart. She really looked after me in the show. Hamara ek behan bhai connection ban gaya tha day one se. And Rakesh is another sweetheart. He's like an elder brother to me, and bahut acha ladka hai. To in dono mein se main chahunga wo jeete.